at the house watching this. Yeah, I want you to get up and get your groove on right now.
What is we doing? Come on, y'all. Come on.
Right with it.
With so much drama in the LBC, it's kind of hard being still
sealed up with G, but I
somehow, some way, keep coming up from it. Get shit like every single day.
Can't take a little something for the
G's. Make a few wins at my orange
crew.
2 in the morning and the party still jumping, cause my mama ain't home. I got business in the papers, we're getting on it. They ain't leaving till 6 in the morning. So what you wanna do? Shit, I got a pocket full of rubbers and my homeboys do too. So turn off the lights and bump the door.
But for what? We don't let them hold.
Yeah, so we gon' from the house that is. She's up, hold that. Why you motherfuckers laugh at it? Laid back.
Me and my nigga just rolling down the street. We
laid back. Now back, I got me some Seagull's gin. Everybody got their cups, but they legit. Now it's like this shit happens all the time. You gotta get yours, nigga,
I gotta get mine.
Everything is fine when you listen to the D.O. shit. I got to cultivate and music can't be captivating me. Who listens to the words that I speak? Yes, I take nigga drink to the middle of the street. And get back to this bitch named Satan. She used to be the homeboy's lady.
That bitch
was 80 degrees when I told that bitch please.
Break the walkers in your D's, cause you can smell of these at ease.
As I mob with the dog pound, feel the breeze.
Sing out. Oh. Sip it off. Oh. Lay back.
Get my mind, get my money, get my money, get my money. Lay back. Get my mind, get my money, get my money, get my mind.
Okay. Okay.
Come on, X. Let's go.
Yo. Shout out to all my peoples in YO, home of the brave, baby. You know what I'm saying? Oh, nigga, that's right with me out here. Cali, I got a question for you. Where's my dogs at?
Oh,
come on. Where my dogs at?
Where my dogs at?
And show you shit is real. And I ain't really never gave a fuck. I did it feel. Rob and I steal. And cause I want to, cause I have to. It don't make me show you with the back. If you don't know my man, you slipping. I'm on some bullshit that's got me jacking and slipping. Let my man in him say pretty. But I'ma stay shitty. Ready, it's all for the money. Cause you with me, get the finishes. And I'll commit the crime. When it's wrong, we transform it. And it's prime.
I'm gonna go ahead and get at the Snoop. I'm gonna get gin and juice to Snoop.
No, that's enough. The softest nigga is money with the biggest mouth. And it's off the stamp. Enough nigga never made a sound. Bleed too fucking hard. You get a bust down. That nigga's one of the killers.
Get at me, dog.
That nigga's one of the killers.
Get at me, dog.
That nigga's one of the real.
Get at me, dog.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get at the Snoop. You can go ahead and have Jenny Juice Snoop.
Like
Uncle, let's go.
I'm gonna ask you a question about that record because I heard something about that song. I heard that. Tell me about that song. How was that song created?
Well, the song was created. So the beat. I heard the beat is getting crazy, but a lot of people don't know this. Actually, nobody knows this. Except one person. The get at me phrase. I got that from you.
Tell me how.
Well, you remember you came to New York?
Jabari Square.
Yeah, right. But y'all came by the studio afterwards. You know what I'm saying? But we saw you in the club. And I was like, yo, what up? You're like, yo, get at me, dog. I was like, that's some slick shit right there. You know what I'm saying? And I just, I made it my own. But yeah, that's hot.
That's hot.
Go. Yeah. So, man. Thank you for that.
Man, shout out to George Clinton. Shout out to George Clinton, the biggest dog of them all.
Real nigga shit.
Come on, nigga. Jabarga Square, nigga. Y'all love me and I love y'all. I wanted to do that so bad to go to New York and, like, rock for New York at that time in my career to where, because New York has always been the mecca of rap to us on the West Coast. You got to know that. So anytime we could get on stage to perform, we always, you know, treasured that moment, and we made sure that it was a precious moment. So that was something special, because that was something that me and my homies did on our own, and we got that real love. It's a beautiful thing, man. So what I'm going to do right here, I'm gonna play some gangster shit, cuz that's all I know. Give me some gangster shit.
Yeah. Hell yeah. You know what I'm saying? Yippee-yo, yippee-yay, zombie dogs in the motherfucking house. Bow, wow, wow, yippee-yo, yippee-yay, death rolls in the motherfucking house. Bow, wow, wow, yippee-yo, yippee-yay, the sounds of a dog brings me to another day. Play with my bone with your Jimmy. It's like you're making jokes about your Jimmy. Well, here's a Jimmy joke about your mama that you might not like. I heard she was a Frisco dyke, but fuck your mama, talking about you and me, toe-to-toe, M-U-T, your bark was loud, but your bite wasn't vicious, and the rhymes you was kicking were quite bootylicious, you can put doggy-dog, oh, is he crazy, with your mama and your daddy, how crazy, so what that let you know, that if you fuck with Drake, nigga, you're fucking with death, bro, and I ain't even swanking in things, I'm out of here,
yo. Something I love about you, Snoop, we can always count on you to kick some gangster shit. What I'm about to do, shout out to my nigga Sher King, what I'm about to do is kick some X shit. Let's get it.
Niggas in the back smoking and shit. Okay, we got a VIP section in this motherfucker. Bunch of celebrities that snuck in, man. Oh boy, what a deal. You know what it is. Okay, I can't give all you niggas a shout out, but I'm gonna give some of y'all a shout out. Yeah, shout out to you, you, and you too. Yep, how about it?
Let's go.
Since we partying and shit, right? We gonna keep the party rolling, like. Let's keep the party going, bad, okay?
Ain't nothing but against the party.
Think you better recognize.
Aw, oh, shit. You done put two of them out here on one in the same motherfucking place.
Think
in the same
motherfucking
time.
West Coast, stand up. Where you at?
Enough.
I keep my hand on my gun, cause they got me on the run. Now I'm back in the cold room, waiting on the outcome. Bring Tupac, is all that's on the nigga's mind. But at the same time, it's teammates trying to take mine. So I'm gonna get smart and get the best of the shit. And put together a million march for some gangsta shit.
So now they got
plates,
too much you need to name, motherfuckers, catch a case. Bitches, get ready for the throwdown, the shit's about to go down. Me and Snoop, I'm about to crash. I'm vicious on these cool bitches. You might be deep in this game, but you got the fools missing. Niggas be acting like you're
his name's Weedy, Figueredo. I got a house out in the hills right next to Chino. And I think I got a black BMO. But my dream is to own a fly casino like Bugsy Siegel. And do it all illegal and get scooped up by my little homie in the Regal.
is freezing.
Give me a whiskey, you baby bubba. You see, this is the G's and the keys, motherfucker.
Now follow as we ride. Motherfuck the rest, two of the best from the west side. And I can make you famous. Niggas been down for years. So how can they blame us? I live in fever for felony. I never stop felony. Motherfucking G's. So if you got it, better prove it. Another warning. Two of America's most wanted.
Gangsta party, nigga.
Let's get it, baby.
Check 1, 2. Yo, okay, we turn my shit down. I seen Puffy in the party. Puff, we got this Ciroc in this motherfucker, cuz. The blue dot. Where my motherfucking Crips and Bloods at? We got some C's and B's in this motherfucker. Give me some C's and B's in this motherfucker one time. You know what I'm saying? Give me some C's and B's in this motherfucker. Yeah, cuz. Yeah, shout out to all my SA homeboys, too. Shout out to my Latinos. You know what I'm talking about? We ain't fucking around right now, but, yeah, what you said? Somebody said, we have a battle. You better motherfucking know it. What you thought was gonna happen, nigga? It's two dogs in one motherfucking cage. There's only one ball of dog food. What's happening?
Okay.
Quit playing. Hey, can't get some more shit.
We getting money in this motherfucker. I got my buddy in this motherfucker. Leave a nigga bloody in this motherfucker. We in the cutty, motherfucker. You been done too much. You got it coming, motherfucker. Some of these niggas is bitches too. And some of these niggas look just like you. Well, one from we like to ride on fools. We do it from the show. I do it from the tools. I do my dirt up on my lone. See, murder and magic can't get in my motherfucking homies. So when the shit get thick and foggy, and niggas wanna act like they wanna niggas know. Hey, nigga, fuck what you gonna do and fuck what you stand for. Fuck your mother niggas, cause I'm down for my niggas. Fuck your mother niggas, cause I'm down for my niggas. Fuck your mother niggas, I ride for my niggas. I die for my niggas. Fuck your mother niggas. Free C, nigga.
Yeah, for real. For real, Free C Murder. Where we at, baby?
Your hat
like that.
Oh, yeah. They ain't really pulling out
that
the
nigga pulled down.
I know that.
Shit.
Whoo.
You gonna make me go on my
Don't do it.
You gonna make me.
This
let me
is
put,
a
go
real
in this bag right here.
Battle.
Pull that bag out, Kat.
I met you last night, baby.
Hey.
Before you open up your gap.
You hear me?
I had respect for your lady.
I need y'all singing this shit in the house. Come on.
But now I take it all back.
I need you, baby.
Oh, yeah. It's right, like, what's the TikTok?
Rest in peace. Aaliyah, rest in peace.
Come on now. Come on now. The spirit is in the room tonight, y'all. Oh!
Hey!
Hey, yo.
Look at
this. You know what a dog needs? You really know what a dog needs? Dog needs a bitch.
What?
Dog needs a bitch. Let me see what I gotta see, do what I gotta do. Go, fuck, lie, but keep it true. Every once in a while, I'll break out the backyard and roam and get breakfast. But I still know that home is home. When I get there, I'ma sit there, take it up there, put my dick there. Do I handle my business? Yeah. Let me first till I bust my gun and into the clip. If I come home and gotta go, just give me the whip. I got time for the lick, just open the fence. Let me go, I'll come. Up on the street, shit. Keep the heat. Fuck it. Nigga gotta eat. I'm passing the weekend.
It's my time for dinner.
All over time. It's my time.
Right here is official, like a referee with a wrestler. You know what I'm talking about? Like the real, the red nail. You know what I'm talking about? Damn.
Everybody
you got me going
in
all kind of bags right now. X, you know what I'm saying?
You going in bags. I'm starting to go in niggas' pockets. We gotta get this shit from somewhere.
That's why we fucking love you. It's one song, nigga, when you say something about she was with the bitch, then the next minute she was in her purse, nigga. We love that.
Right.
You hear me?
I know. That's what I was thinking about. But she probably in the hospital watching it. I'm sure she did, man. I'm sure she got her computer.
It's good possibility, but man,
You know what? You're right. I don't see her in the chat. If she was there, she would be.
Niggas was out of town.
Yeah, right.
And maybe when we was knocking that music, it was like, yes, this shit is hard.
Right.
And you just showed us a different side of music, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, we throw music shit, you know what I'm saying? But they from New York.
Right. Right.
And he's brought to the table.
But see, that's a beautiful thing.
Monty said she was transferred.
Let other motherfuckers come in with an influence that's good, because it all originated from one spot, so it's going to come back home again.
I want to sing my favorite verse, but you ain't seen the song yet, so I don't want to jump out the window. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, nigga, because don't trip. I got something of yours I'm doing, too. I may move you out the way and just take the whole motherfucking song. Now, I'm just feeling doggish tonight.
Right.
You hear me?
Right.
You got to hear me. This is love right here, baby. This ain't nothing but some motherfucking love. Yeah. Some hip-hop rap niggas that really do this shit. But we respect our crap and we know what this shit is about. This is hip-hop. This is the way this shit was supposed to be done. Where
exactly.
Niggas have a battle and go home and live and talk about
exactly.
It. You hear me? It ain't personal. It's business.
I ain't never seen X like
hey, this. Battle Cat. I think I want some,
Yep.
Give me some of that Snoop Dogg bag when I was on No Limit. Some more of that No Limit shit.
And they going
on.
Yeah.
Let's get these motherfucking keys hot. Nigga, you don't wanna fuck with this.
Oh, big Snoop Dogg, back up in the heat, said, baby, you jocking my stack. You so crazy, Dre say, ain't no limit to this. As long as we drop gangsta shit, the bucket, bitch, you mind and I need your style. Come fuck with a nigga, do it, dog style. I'll be gentle, sentimental. Shit, we fucking Lorenzo, Lincoln, Continental.
We need to go
to Houston, late to Chicago. I get your pussy every month that I go. Ask the bitches and young niggas, they know. I get your pussy everywhere that I go. Ask the bitches and young niggas, they know.
Bitch, please.
Right now, you're
fucking with me. For this money, grinding clothes and weed. You fucking with some real old
bitch, please.
Bitch, please. Get down on your motherfucking knees. Get the motherfuckers,
you know what happens.
You're fucking with some real old bitch.
You dick tease, bitch, please. Now what you need to do is, can my coat roll me some dough?
So let niggas have it out here, man.
Come on, Ash, this man, you, cuz. You know what we do.
Fuck it.
Come on, nigga.
I feel like they're ready to get it.
Give it to me.
Give it. Yeah.
Get to me now.
Yeah.
I thought you was gonna hold this one back. You gonna give me this now?
Yeah.
Oh shit. New York, y'all better turn up right now. Where the this fuck y'all at? Turn up.
Mama.
It's not a fucking game. Fuck what you heard. It's what you hear and listen. It's what you hear and listen. It's what you hear and listen.
Listen. Let's go, X. Listen.
Let's go. Give it to you.
Niggas, Wiz can tell you, nigga. I told him, nigga, that motherfucker better be on the list. Am I lying, nigga? Yeah, nigga, because I know, nigga. I know this nigga shit, nigga. We rock thousands of motherfuckers on stage, and I see how they react to that shit. That's a monster jam.
Yo, this is definitely a dog fight. The pit bull.
Home girl, she know me.
And the Doberman pigeon.
She sent me a video. She
oh my
car,
goodness.
Like, X gonna give it to you. She looking at the camera and be like, nigga, X gonna give it to you. Like, oh, X gonna give it to me? That's how you feel? You understand me? That's a beautiful thing, man. That motherfucker feel good to you, so it must be good for you.
I'm sort of lit right now. I don't know why.
Shout out to all my baby mothers.
All of them?
All of them. Dog love, baby. Dog love. Dog love. Dog love.
Yes, dog Lord. Love. Yes, Lord. Man, please. So look, what I'm going to do right here, look. I'm going to play a skit before I play my next shit, right? But see, this skit, the reason why I want to play it is because it was a little boy on the skit, right? He was 6 years old, and we wanted him on the album, but we couldn't really put him on the Doggy Style album because Doggy Style was kind of like violent and cussing and all that shit. So Dre found a way to insert him in on the skit. And this six-year-old kid ended up becoming a big-ass rap star after that. Bow Wow, little Bow Wow. So this skit right here is featuring Bow Wow. He doing all the voices on the skit, and it's right before his song. Then I freestyle. Let's go.
Good morning, boys and girls. I'm your substitute teacher. My name is Mr. Buckworth. The topic for today is what you would like to be when you grow up. You, over there in the jean shirt, what you want to be when you grow up?
I would like to be a police officer.
All right. That's a pretty good profession. Yeah. You over there in that black shirt, what you want to be when you grow up?
Hey, hold on.
I would like to be a fireman.
All right. Yeah, that's a pretty good profession, too. Hey, you in the back with those French braids, what's your name?
My name is Snoop.
All right, Snoop. What you want to be when you grow up?
I wanna be a motherfucking hustler. You better ask somebody.
Shout out to my nigga Bow Wiggles. Yes, sir. Oh. All the G's and the hustlers, wait, wait. You getting that money, this for you.
And this is for the G's, and this is for the hustlers. This is for the hustlers, come back to the G's. This is for the G's, and this is for the hustlers. This is for the hustlers, come back to the G's.
Freeze. Had aims. Now let me drop some more with them kids. It's 199 tricks, so let me just play. It's nothing all the motor like a back without no dream. But this time I'm gonna hit your ass for the touch. To leave motherfuckers in the days fucked up. So sit back, relax, so Jackson back. This Snoop Doggy Dogg, I'm at the top of the stack. I don't care for a second, and I'm still checking. The noble motherfucker that you're hearing on the record is me. You see, it's a double O-P, D-O-double-G-Y, the eagle double G. I'm fly as a falcon, soaring through the sky. And I'm high till I reside. So check it, my it's busy. I make your head dizzy. Blow up your mouth like I was dizzy. You're lesbian, I'm crazy. You can't face me. I'm the ass, so yes, I'm fresh out of fuck. Stress. I'm all about the grind, bionic, you see. Every single day I'm chilling with the legal double G's. The P-O-U-E-D, that's my clique, my crew. You fuck with us, we got to fuck you up. I thought you knew, yet still. You wanna get ill, but now it's time to heal. You say chill, we feel. The motherfucking realism. Snoop Doggy Dogg is on the mic, I'm hitting hard as steel. Nigga, this is for the G's, and this is for the hustlers. This is for the hustlers, come back. This is for the G's, and this is for the hustlers. This is for the hustlers, now back to the G's. How many hoes in your motherfucking group? Wanna take a ride in my 7-8 coupe? The real shivers, I take you on a ride. All you niggas ride and slide, you know about the East Side.
Okay, okay. Shout out to my nigga Q, rest in peace, baby. Let's get it. Yeah,
another one of those. This is for my nigga.
You know what it is, baby.
Down to earth, so it's peace, baby.
You know how we roll.
There's so many that don't know.
Yeah.
This is out to my nigga.
Let's get to the bottom of it.
Rest in peace, baby.
Let's get to the bottom of this, baby.
What the hell is the bullshit, the drama, the guns, the armor, the city, the farmer, the babies, the mama, the projects, the drugs, the children, the dogs, the tears, the hugs, the love, the stars, the funerals, the wakes, the churches, the coffins, the heartbroken mothers, it happens so often, the problems, the things we use to solve them, the arguments, the drugs, Brooklyn, Harlem, the hurt, the pain, the dirt, the rain, the jerk, the fame, the work, the game, the friends, the foes, the bins, the holes, studios, the shows, comes and goes, the jealousy, the envy, the phonies, the friendly, the one that gave them the slugs, the one that put in me, the stakes, the brass, the long, the tree, the lawnmower, sitting right next to the tree.
Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. they don't know.
What we see it is the streets.
Nigga, that shit right there.
They don't know.
So I can keep catching the gangster homie.
All right, definitely X is in the lead. Definitely.
If you ever been to church, you
it's definitely X is winning.
Right now, catch the gangster homie goes. So
X is winning.
Hey, give up.
X is winning.
I mean, shit, it feels good to me, so it must be good for me, right? Shit. I ain't playing no games. How y'all feel tonight? Everybody out there feeling good?
I'm feeling real good, let's go.
You hear me?
I'm drinking Kool-Aid.
You honey? 500 what? 500.
500,000. A half a mil. What
does 1,000 look like?
Almost.
I'm a dollar.
Right there.
I look like 10.
All the motherfuckers ain't on the screen at the same goddamn time. She look the same to me.
What we doing? What we doing? Making history. Whew. We needed this healing. This is some healing that we needed for real. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, right.
That shit ain't changed.
No, talk that shit. It'll talk back. You know what I'm talking about? Talk that shit and talk.
I got to take his word for it. He sent us 500. All right, I believe.
Limpa. I believe him, too. I don't think Swiss be making that shit up. Is you fluffing the number, Swiss? You sure you ain't fluffing them?
A half a million people.
So you ain't fluffing.
That's cool. You're trying to whisper over there like niggas don't know you're standing over there.
You're talking in cold.
Yeah, right. Sign language and shit. Niggas. We know you right there. Nigga, you right there. The fuck? Yeah, you right there. Cause we hear Snoop keep saying Battle Cat. I mean, you better like, come on, baby, you're right there. Yeah.
For real? It's your first verses you ever been to a Swiss beat? You motherfucking right. You got your Rough Rider chain on tonight, nigga. They ought to get a close up on your ass talking about this your first battle.
Right.
You didn't went Rough Riding out. You went pulled your old beanie out.
Right.
Chain. Look at him. He probably got a bike outside. This nigga right here ain't fair. This is my nigga though. Look at him. He probably got a four wheel around back ready to go.
You did.
Oh shit. Okay, let me see. I should do some more rap shit, because X, I like the way you be rapping and shit. You make me go back to being an MC. So take me back in the days of when I was a real good MC.
Yeah, right there.
I was cool right here. Y'all remember this nigga Snoop Doggy Dog? That nigga Snoop Doggy Dog was hard as a motherfucker. Cuz didn't give a fuck. That nigga didn't really give a fuck about it. Let me tell you how he was.
Hopping like a rabbit. When I take the needle rush, you know I got to have it. I lay back in the cut, retain myself. I'm thinking about the shit and I'm thinking well. Now how can I make my grip? And how can I make that nigga straight slip? Said trip, gotta get him over the grip as I dip around the corner. Now I'm on another mission, wishing upon a star. Snoop Doggy Dogg with the candy, y'all. In the back of the limo, no demo, this is the real. Breaking niggas down like he had the homie QT. To the next episode, I make money, and I really don't love hoes. To tell you the truth, I smoke with a coup. I used to sell loot, I used to shoot hoops. But now I make
this
every single day. With that nigga, the diggy got been drained. So lay back in the cut, motherfucker, before you get shot. It's 187 on the motherfucking clock.
Where my G's at?
Go on.
Boy, it's getting hot. Yes, indeed it is. Snoop Dogg is on the mic. I'm about as crazy as this. Marquis, Marquis, chronic blood request. And let me get into some block gangster shit. Yeah, I lay back, stay back in the cut. Try to play the G.O.G. like a mutt. I got a little message. Gonna try to see Snoop.
Okay,
let's get it on.
Let's get it on. We don't give a what. We don't give a what.
Get it out of the flow. Get it out of the flow.
Motherfucker, feet of dirt on a nigga. My hands stay dirty. Cause I play dirty to my brother.
like yum. And it's never been a one-on-one. There hasn't been a problem, but there's all my song. I get up like a ball whenever I break the score. And it's my fault. I keep niggas on the way, ducking down. Niggas like you need to get bust, fucking down. I extort the support of peace. I hold down the foot, never get caught.
Who you got?
Who you got?
Put him down yet. This is the first round. He's trying to say that he for the second round.
He's
going two rounds. You know what? That's
what it is. He's saving all that
heat
for the
second
round. One night.
He's smart. Like,
he was the expensive.
Gotta be careful
because
Snoop
ain't
really pulling out
nothing either. For the first album. I wrote 3 songs.
Nah.
In a matter of a couple hours.
Ain't really.
Fucking with D. Let Me Fly. And
Echo. Let me see what
Fuck
the comments
say. It's to this day. Still one of the hardest joints. You said it back in there too. You said that back. I'll talk to you about it.
We'll talk later. Okay.
Yeah. I'm not the announcer here. Make this announcement. Say this thing. You do it. Back out of here. Tell them this. No, I ain't telling them shit. Let's get it.
Y'all call the chocolate, return of the top dog. It ain't no stopping this. Whatever the case, I ain't trying to catch it. Lay low, big dopers, playing records. Unseen but well heard, do not disturb. The only reason you alive, cause I ain't sent the word. I flip faster than birds. Snoop Dogg will emerge from the swamp and go low. You shouldn't provoke. I mean the worst from the LBC. Smash motherfuckers thinking they gon' smash on me. Snoop and Dre give a fuck about what y'all say. I'm from the world's most dangerous group, N.W.A.
Okay.
Right. What the heat at?
All right.
We need some heat.
Smooth it.
We need some heat.
And while we laying low, you know what I'm saying? Might as well hit these bitches with this motherfucking question. Hey!
No!
What these bitches want from a nigga?
Somebody let me know!
Hey, Willie,
what these bitches want from a nigga?
Somebody let me know!
What these bitches want from a nigga?
Somebody let me know.
Yeah.
meet bitches, discreet bitches, sweet bitches, sad, Cocoa Puff, sweet bitches, think you wanna eat bitches,
but not me.
Yeah, niggas eat off the plate on you,
but not me.
I fuck with these hoes from a distance, they're itching, they start to get filled, I start to steal this shit, then I'm out, just like a thief in the night. I sink my teeth in the pipe, you think your life, I'm thinking more like, what's up tonight? Come on, ma, you know I got a wife, and even though that pussy tight, I'm not gonna jeopardize my life. But what is it you want from a nigga? I gave you, you gave me, bitch, I blaze you, you blaze me. Nothing more, nothing less. Felicia, Dawn, Deshaun, Inez, and Delicia, Teresa, Monica, Sharon, Nikki, Lisa, Veronica, Karen, Vicky, Cookies, in the ice cream parlor, Tanya, Diane, Lori, Carla, Marina, Selena, Katrina, Sabrina, about three Kims, Latoya, Shelly, Bridget, Kathy, Rashida, Kelly, Nicole,
and one of our Juanita,
Stacey, Tracy, Rhonda, and Rhonda, Donna, that I don't fucking with you, hell no, but I'ma keep it real. What the fuck you want from a nigga? What the fuck you want from a nigga?
Nigga.
That was that joint.
That was that shit.
That was that one.
That was the one me and my niggas go crazy for.
Okay. That one.
He took her home and stole out of her bag. That's the G shit right there. Going out of bag. Purse first, ass last.
There you go.
Lord have mercy. Woo! This shit feel good.
Let me get my
right
ice water.
So I want to do something right now. I want to go to a different country. This record right here is the trip a nigga took to Brazil. I went to Brazil and seen some shit over there in Brazil that was different. You know what I'm saying? Like, just the whole scenery, the women, yeah, definitely the women. Like, the women, the asses, all that good shit. I mean, Brazil was just a different experience, and I got with my nigga Pharrell, and he was like, Snoop, you gotta tap it, yo, sexy side. I'm like, nigga, I ain't got no sexy side, nigga. He like, nigga, you gotta tap into your side where you giving women, you know, they love on the song. I'm like, you gotta show me what you're saying. And he had a hook on the song, and it went with something like this.
Shout out to my beautiful ladies at the house. Shout out to my lovely wife, sir. I know you're watching, baby.
That was
nice.
Love
you, baby.
Motherfucker. Damn.
I
talking about the virtual ones. The one that's
okay.
The virtual ladies. You know, it's a virtual mother.
Like, hold on.
Come on, Axe. Come on now.
That's so good.
Axe, we're up to 1.7 million right now.
Okay.
He's starting to feel that Kool-Aid.
I still miss see 10, but
he's starting to feel the Kool-Aid.
Motherfucker. Looking at the
10
names right there.
Show me 1.7 on a motherfucking screen.
I can't.
Who would impress me? Show you that.
Yeah.
Pull that one off,
goddamn. Squeeze all that shit on the monitor, nigga.
Oh, you're talking like that? That's different. So while we on the ladies, fuck with the ladies. Let's fuck with the ladies, man.
Come after that.
You
tripping,
girl.
We're not pulling the shirt on today, baby.
I'm dead.
It's not coming on today. Fuck out of here. I only fuck up with 8.3 million, nigga. It's not coming on.
Hey, if we can get 9.5 million, X gonna take his shirt off. We need 9.5 million motherfuckers in the chat. Hurry up. Quit playing, man. If he take his shirt off, I'm gonna take mine off, too. You get two for one, two dogs for the price of one. The hair.
We gonna look like the number 10 up in this bitch.
They starting to feel the Kool-Aid.
See? That's the spirit, Swizzy. That's what I'm telling you. Zone. Shout out to my nigga Timberland. Timberland, you at the house, you watching this shit? Timbo, give me a fire emoji if you having a good time. Give me a fire emoji real quick, huh? Yeah, is red wine zone? Matter of fact, I want some red wine. Can somebody open up his 19 crimes for me?
You're nice with the drinking, you from the gin to the red wine. Like,
I don't give a fuck, okay, nigga. I'm with you, nigga. You know I love you.
He said we drinking around X. He said, you know what? X trying, oh my God. X is trying to get Snoop to drink. Snoop trying to get X to drink. That's not cool.
Did he do it?
That's not cool. You know what I mean? I don't like that.
Okay, look, this is what I'm going to do right here.
I don't like that, y'all. No, he shouldn't be focusing on drinking, trying to get X, you know what I'm saying?
Pepper, man. Give me some rap shit.
Trying to get him to drink.
Let the motion of your body be the key, cause we be the motherfucking G on family. Now I play the G in this deadly game. Snoop Dogg is the name, dog pound the game. If it ain't one thing, it's a motherfucking other. Word to my granny and my daddy and my mother. While I was standing on the corner, a bouncing in a six deuce. When I was locked up, I couldn't wait to get loose. Back in the day, on the side where it's at, I think I had to have a fat sack. I was a fool.
Who y'all got so far?
And go rent a dead cat. I'm flat to a motherfucker face. He mauled. Can't none of y'all make a secret. No, he dog.
Cause
I'm the one
root
boy coming with the wickedness. So shut the fuck up
even,
and listen while I'm kicking.
Oh, here you go.
Black
clown,
black to the fall. Listen to the sounds of my nigga don't eat those. Black clown, clown to the fall. Listen to the sounds of my nigga don't eat those. Top selector number one, Snoop D on the G. Yeah!
can look to the sun and spot the moon and see Snoop Doggy Dogg step into the room with the G, E, G, we. Follow me, listen to words that I dig off. I come down with the wickedness. I'm one rude boy coming with the darkness. Close your eyes that you can't see. Got quit school cause of recess, you fucking BG. I'm shaking up the
black body.
Now it's even open, you better ask somebody. When, then, send some gin in a pack of zigzags and let the games begin. Cause in 19, motherfucking 93, I fucked up every nigga known in the industry. Check this out, it's a dog pair of things. You know who I am, you know what motherfucking
name.
Who am I?
Glad to see X is focused tonight. X is on his square. X is doing great tonight. Ooh. Shout out DMX. Okay. Yo, he's on his square. He's on point.
Shout out to my nigga Kenny.
It's going down. Sir
Kings always coming through for me.
Legendary.
Right now,
we're
on. I feel like I'm on some West Coast shit right now. You know what I'm saying?
Come on, West
Smooth shit. Right. Let's do it.
Love my niggas, but where's my
niggas? Oh, that's your shit. You cheating now.
Hey.
The same about my game is tight. That's why every night a different group of bitches start a fight with some dick that they don't even know. All I'm giving them is the ball. Blowing up a nigga phone, but ain't nobody home. I'm in the zone till I do things and turn into a crew day. What's up, girl? I'm
getting
I wonder why I wouldn't leave at night. Because
ain't no nigga like the one
bitches,
I got.
That was for all your bitches, right?
I recorded that here in L.A.
What?
Oh, first of all, let me explain this. When you're in New York, Nick, the entire state of California is L.A. I'm taking the wrong way. That's all niggas in New York. No, like, where is that? L.A. They could have been in San Diego. They could have been in Oakland. It don't matter. Right. L.A., that's what we call it. But I think I actually did record this in L.A. My second album. You know what I mean? Magnolia, the studios over there?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
And we fuck with that. That's that heartbeat.
Yeah.
Beat is a West Coast anthem.
See, you don't know that. Right.
Nigga, that's an anthem out here. Exactly. That's gangbang music. That's why when you did that, nigga, we was automatically in love with that. Like, this nigga X know his shit.
That's all it was.
Yep. You know your shit.
You got that one,
nigga,
right?
You got that. Your ear was glued to the system. You know what I'm talking about?
That's a little nigga for the music.
Yeah, D.
Man, gang recognized gang.
Right. Yeah, D.
So let me see. Wait a minute. He said that was for all his bitches.
Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Lick on these nuts and suck the dick. Kick the fuck out of me, you done. Now hop in my feet to make a quick run.
Now, what's that a bitch they had made? I used to be all in them guts like every day. The pussy was the rock. I had a nigga on sprung. I was a girl like a motherfucker, licking the butter. The homie used to say that she was no good. But I'm the baby acting like Mr. Snoopy's wolf. So I figured niggas wouldn't work with mine. Guess what? I got dabbled by one time. I'm back in the motherfucking county jail. 6 months on my desk, now it's time to bail. I get released, so now.
They killing me, y'all. They killing me right now. The y'all
Sunny day, my nigga D.O.C. and my homie Dr. Dre. Spoof in the coop, Snoop, we got news. Your girl been drinking while you was drinking your county blues. I ain't been out of sex.
Goddamn.
And already gotta do some motherfucking shit.
Hey, check it.
Move up the block, tell me move up the block. I see my girl's house, and past the clock. Kicking the door. I left
fuck. And this my little cousin Danny.
Fuck
your hoe. Yo, I uncock my shit.
Come on.
I'm hard broke, but I'm still low, man.
Fuck a bitch.
Just ain't shit but hoes and jokes. Think on the success of today. It's the fuck out of here. Then I hop to my meter to make a quick run.
Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks.
Yo,
nigga.
Yo.
That's your shit.
That shit was
on the
shit.
Like, yo. Burgundy MPV, nigga.
You fucked me up knowing all of that, nigga. I damn near forgot my lines, nigga. You damn near fucked me up.
That's my shit right there.
You almost fucked me up. That's
the, so every time I get mad at my baby mother, that's the song I put on repeat. On my grandma, I'm telling you. I'm telling you. On grandma, nigga. When I get mad at my motherfucker, I feel it. That's it. That's it.
My nigga went off into that shit, nigga. That shit was too quick. Hoes and tricks, you hit me.
Except one. Except Charlene, right? No, Charlene is just annoying. Charlene just put pressure on me. I didn't want to stand there and look cute. Fuck out of here. Hit the fuck out of here. Get up. My motherfucking nerves.
Shit.
I can't.
Hey, my nigga, this shit is a fucking 40 right now.
Yeah.
It's old.
Shout out to everybody watching because. Like, this is what Versus was supposed to be from day one.
Yeah.
A celebration of two bad motherfuckers that love each other, that love their music, that's in here doing some creative shit, expressing the love that they got while making the music and continuing to do
don't
that
go
shit.
There. This is like your time, Justin Bieber, Jaden Smith type thing. Like, okay, right. Please. Girl, imagine that. Stop. Imagine them battling. Imagine Justin Bieber and Jaden Smith battling.
You will. That's why we walk around with
well, just in, who else taking would you? Who else would you be going off?
The heart of a dog. Something.
Your favorite.
Heart of a dog.
Nicki Minaj.
You my friend. I'm your friend just because I'm your friend.
And who?
A lot of niggas don't know how to beat my friend.
Nicki Minaj and Cardi B.
I'm your friend just because I'm your friend.
How come so they just don't do that, Nicki Minaj? Come on, Nicki. Come on, Cardi. Nicki, you.
My love is mine.
That'll be even better
for you.
Give it to. You know what I'm saying?
I talk back.
So.
Shit, I love you. I love you,
girl.
More than I did yesterday.
Thank God. I'm trying to be
that's
calm.
While we on top of this real
girl.
Shit, let's just hit it with the real
this
shit.
This is so good. Hey, Fowl. You watching it?
Oh, it is.
I'm. You see,
can
I'm
I get your background on this?
No,
please do.
I just want to say, you know, you got to get up. I'm going to talk to you like this. You got to get up.
See? It's the suffering. It's the suffering. But survive, well, after 5 minutes, end the suffering. Hey, I'm slipping. Hey, I'm slipping.
You gotta
get up. Get back on my feet so I can dance. Hey, I'm slipping. I can't get up. Hey, I'm slipping. I can't get up. Hey, I'm slipping. You gotta get up. I've been through that different phases, like mazes to find my way. And now I know that happy day is not far away. If I'm strong enough, I'll live long enough to see my kids doing something more constructive with the time. And fit, I know because I've been there, now I'm in there. I sit back and look at what it took for me to get there. First came the ball,
you
the drama
it.
With my mom. I got on some fly shit when I spent.
Dude,
I'm full of 40s, baby, ain't some. I'm just a
ready to take some. 3 years later, showing signs of stress. Didn't keep my head cut, don't give a fuck how I dress. I'm possessed by the darker side, living a dirty life. Kids kept a nigga with a bloody knife.
I wanna make records, but I'm fucking out.
I can't get up, I'm slipping, I'm falling.
Nigga, I got chills on my arm, cuz. Chills, nigga, like,
man, man, you got
nigga.
That too down pat, yo. You gotta move on to somebody else's voice, yo. You really could do impressions. Yo, you gotta get some, you gotta do somebody else. Like, you really got that. Oh my god. Yo.
They with each other?
Huh?
They with each other?
Yes, it's just them two. It's just them two, you know what I'm saying? They just chilling. This is great. X is chilling. X, not me. X all hard with it, sober.
All you little artists out there listening, you hear this? You hear this real expression? Write it.
Write that pain.
Yes.
At 13, I was fucking a bitch. 26, sexual abuse, but I was hitting my kicks. Then they say something broken, it need to be fixed. Because all I want to do is fuck a lot of chicks. I used to get beat senseless by a mom, dude. So I grew up thinking, that's just what moms do. Running away, but then nowhere to run to. So I accepted a 7, I must have been wrong too. Fuck out of here, write that pain, nigga.
Yeah, that's real spit. And on that note, this probably the realest shit I've ever.
Sickening.
As I look up at the sky, my mind starts dripping, a tear drops my eye. My body temperature falls, I'm shaking and it breaking.
I don't know what number we on tonight.
Pumping on my chest and I'm screaming, I stop breathing, damn, I see demons. Dear God, I wonder can you save me? I can't die, my boo boo's about to have my baby. I think it's too much, I'm praying, hold up. A voice walks to me and it slowly started saying, but how long will I live? How will I be the G that I want? My eyes are closed. Murder was vacation, Amy. I'm fresh about my coma. I got my mama and my daddy and my homies in my coma. It's gonna take a miracle, let's say, for me to walk again and talk again. But anyway, I get fronted some keys to get back on my feet. And everything that nigga said came to reality. Living like a baller, low, having money, and blowing hella chronics. I bought my mama a Benz and bought my boo a Jag. And now I'm rolling in the nitrous, ain't ill, don't press. Indeed, agree, proceed to smoke weed. I never have a want and never have a need. They say I'm greedy, but I still want more. Cause my eyes wanna journey tomorrow. Really don't check it out. Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord, my soul to keep. If I die before I wake, I pray the Lord, my soul to take.
Boom. Extortion and racketeering, that nigga spirit. Fuck what you heard, just what you hear. How much darker must it get? How much harder must it hit? See if your heart is bigger split when I start a bunch of shit. I like pussy, but now I'm in my face. So give me 3 feet, a week, beat the more than 3 feet. Nigga see shit,
bloodhounds found your shit buried in the mud. Following traces of gunpowder as a doing blood. A positive mind is impossible, so you know, trying to know us. But they gon' be putting on that tag in your cup. Now who gon' tell your mother of babies under cover in the morgue? Check Mr. Logs, good doc, by the dog. I'm a hard-headed nigga that wouldn't listen, so you got what you came for. Surgery with the chain store. I hit the fucking streets, cause like I said before, ain't nothing going down until I eat. My heart is getting swollen by aggressive bitches, aggressive bitches. I got an army that's 730 niggas, dirty niggas. I'm comfortable and worthy niggas, 30 niggas. I like the very niggas, the scary niggas. All the time, but what they got is all of mine. Yeah, we're talking shit until I pull the knife. And if I don't know you, I don't fuck with you. And if you with my man, then he getting stuck. And give it to money, cause I just lost my mind. When he crossed the line, took his back through his chest, then I tossed the knife. Lost the crowd, like daddy. I stabbed bodies, like shiny. But yes, niggas that ain't shiny. Get it!
Man. You had to, drop a bomb on that motherfucker. I was like, nigga, if you don't put no fire alarm or a bomb on into that shit, nigga.
AJ.
You hear me?
That came out the kettle.
Yeah, I brought that out you.
I see you. AJ.
That nigga bit his leash off.
I see you.
That's one of them niggas that bite his own leash off. Be like, nigga, let me out.
Hey.
You hear me? Yeah. You hear me? That nigga bit his leash off. Get the goddamn dog. Get it. He done bit his leash off. Hey, tell me about the mean dog, Battlecat.
The dog was so mean. Nobody tried to cheer him off. I said, oh my God. They want to eat my husband.
It's like everywhere I look and everywhere I know, I'm just giving motherfuckers trying to feel my flow. But it ain't no night, cause see my nigga Julio put me up on the game when I stepped in the hell. You know, some of these niggas is so deceptive, using my style like a contraceptive. I hope you get burned, since you haven't learned. It's the knick-knack anyway, I still got the biggest act. So put your run away, cause I'm back. Why? Hit him up, split him up now. Tell me what's going on there. Make me wanna holler, cause my dollar's coming old on. Snow from the break off, so take off. Closing, quit trying to spit at my motherfucking hoes. Speaking of hoes, I get to the point. You think I got the bomb, cause I rolled you a joint. You so sweet, and I'm the big dog. I scratch you off my lawn with my motherfucking balls. Y'all's niggas better recognize and see where I'm coming from and still east side till I die. Why ask? Why? As the world keeps spinning to the D-O-double-G. Why? Ricky Harris, rest in peace. Shout out to the Dramatics.
Ricky Harris, rest in peace.
Yes, sir.
Man, that's crazy. That's crazy. I had no idea.
You didn't?
I had no idea.
Yeah, man. And he loves you, too.
Don't start making him sad now. Come on now. Keep it moving. Oh, my God. Yeah. Like, anything can probably trigger him. Like, I just want him to stay chilling.
Better if we just accept it.
Say, man, it's another angel up top.
It's going to be. It's going to be the
At all times. That's a tough little spot right there. Really is. That's why we got to do this music. Get us through the night.
Yeah.
People love. You want some love to the people? How many people out there watching now, Swizzy? See, you just keep blowing these numbers up. You lying, cuz. This nigga be lying like
the screen. The screen still look the same.
And the screen ain't changed. It's still the same 10 names that just keep.
Right.
Exactly. That's all you see is the same names. That's corny. I don't even bother to comment no more because all you see is the same names. It's crazy. It's like it's
no smoke
rigged or something.
Zone.
Right.
We all watching.
Oh. Whee!
Yeah.
I can't see shit.
Come on, hey yo, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
sack sound like Kevin.
Okay.
7654321 Mamona Cap. Come and get some.
Yeah. Yeah. Is if I get you with a sound, ready clown, I'm off that. I'm gonna get it down, put it down. I just don't know where we at. Yeah, that's your finish, you don't forget where we at. You value your life, but you don't possess. Don't be a stupid nigga, but listen. I'm gonna get you in your way, and it's better to live. Let me give us a better sock, cause it's better to get. To receive, believe what I say when I take. Don't make me put you somewhere where nobody's playing. But when the lights out, it'll come back on. But see, it's gonna come back on. Break that straw, feel the phone. But you asked for it, baby. Who's a big bitch? She asked for it, baby.
Nigga, that was my line, baby.
How did he work that out? Hold
Steve
on.
Mad, baby. I'm right on him on that yeah, yeah. shit.
Hold yeah, on. Nigga. Hold on for a minute. This motherfucking,
What, you need a break?
I need a drink to listen to
you. Go ahead, nigga, go ahead. We're going to take a 5-minute commercial break. You understand me? Just because we can. You understand me? Yeah, because we can. So now we need y'all to go get y'all some refreshments. You understand me?
We taking a break. What y'all thinking up in here? I'm just recording myself watching this epic moment in history that we are experiencing right now. So I want to keep this forever.
Get your shit together because we'll be back
okay. after these so, small commercial y'all watching? Breaks. I hope y'all watching. I really, really do because this is
but 9 seconds,
the best verses ever. Let's go. I gotta learn that crip, y'all. I gotta learn that crip thing. I gotta learn how to crip. Oh, go. Hey, break it down, sis. Come on, ho. Let's go. Let's go. Break it down. Ho. Oh, are we out of zone? My bad, y'all. My bad. I'm sorry, y'all. I got so hyped when my song came on. I'm recording this epic moment in history. I hope y'all can see it.
If y'all having a good time out there, give us some fire emojis. Let's see what it do.
Y'all having a good time. I hope y'all having a good time.
Small break, little commercial break.
Let me go pee
real
quick.
Can we have a moment of silence for this small chronic break? We paid the cost to be the boss. You watching Versus TV. Please believe it. On Apple Music and on Instagram, Versus TV, live and direct, DMX, Snoop D-O, Double G, oh yeah, oh yeah, it's a motherfucking dog fight, yo, all around the world, yeah, well fuck it, until he get back, let me drop a rap, got so much shit on my mind, I gotta step back, like Jay Brown, I get down, she don't know about that, make the ball sound, with a month in my hand, I'm gonna do what I can.
Yeah.
Okay, that's the commercial break. We back now. Back from commercial. Back from commercial. Keep the shit ghetto as a motherfucker. Hello. Now, did y'all get y'all tater chips? Y'all got y'all some more to drink? Y'all rolled up?
Yeah, we got
I gotta give a shout out to one of my homeboys. This
we
nigga
good.
Sent me a video
y'all
of him
good.
Having
y'all got
his
anything?
Outfit laid out for the night.
Got anything?
That
got
nigga
the
had
snacks,
his pants,
got
shoes,
goodies,
and shirt laid out on the bed like he was going to the for the Versus battle. I ain't gonna say your name, cuz. I ain't gonna blow you up like that, but I can't, cuz. Like, he gonna be mad. His niggas know he gonna be mad. That nigga had his outfit laid out on video like, nigga, this is what I'm wearing tonight. I'm like, where you going? Nigga, to the Versus battle. The fuck you mean you going to the Versus battle? Nigga put on a whole outfit to watch us from at his living room. My nigga, I ain't mad, cuz this nigga was fresh as a motherfucker, too. You hear me?
This is history, y'all.
Now, we get to we get
what
to an
mean?
End, right?
What is he talking
okay,
about?
Do
people
right here,
get,
the last
people dressed up.
It was 5, 4, 3, 2. It was like a crew jam, like a crew. ULL, Method Man, that shit.
Just
was
to
like,
sit right in
like,
the living room.
That's a record that I wanted to be on because it was so many lyrical niggas on there that, you know, when as a rapper, when you hear a song like that with some of your favorite niggas on there, you'd be like, damn, them niggas couldn't squeeze me in there for 8 bars? Like, damn, can a nigga from West get 8 bars? Like, nigga, I only let me wiggle in this motherfucker get 8, nigga. Come on, quit playing. Only want 8 bars, girl, just 8. But it at the same time, I went and made me some crew music. I created a crew called the East Siders, right? And my crew, we represented a gangbang culture. I had a homie from this gang and a homie from this gang, and the gangs didn't, you know, like get along. But when we came together to make music, we brought the gangs back together, and we brought the whole West Coast gangbang culture together. And this song right here is like a gangbang anthem. So if you are from anywhere, I need you to get up right now, tighten your motherfucking chucks up, and let's get our bang on.
Eastsiders, come out and play. Eastsiders, come out and play.
Slide, one, five, two.
Coming in the front center stage, your name became yes, we slide back in the bank, gives it up. This is the Chuck's rag hanging, strictly excited. We do the damn thing.
It's the big man, he shot rolling. How many blocks we control? 2021 517, less 19, and a motherfucking shot.
Murder block in the swamp for that grandmama house. Elm Street, 12 Street, all brands knocking out. They deep brain, deep main streets, the mortgage. Young G's, little G's, casualties of war. So we push the drums, dead puss and mouth. Niggas love seeing us, so we look the dirt. When the shit don't stop, and 6 phones hot, if you just get socked, or the drip get dropped.
All black with no red and gold. And let me show you motherfuckers how to east side run. Foot to the pedal, heavy hand on stiletto. Extra clip for your ink out, beats like yells. I'm about to make this shit crack. We got straps in this bitch, I got something on the back. Tell you motherfuckers, damn, it ain't no thing when you bang with your dog pan.
The way the homies come through, all blue, nigga, what y'all wanna do?
I love it.
We got moves to the left, platinum on my chest, nigga, yap, yap.
I love it.
Can't stop, won't stop, with that LBC vibe.
I love it.
We do the damn thing all night, better yet, full life.
I love it.
We keepin' that shit cheap, cause that's all I see.
I love it.
We always gon' throw, stay way too cheap.
Oh my God, Lauren, do you see this? This is so good,
Lauren.
Let's do
it. Let's just get into it, baby. Let's
see, I believe in money, power, and respect. First you get the money, then you get the motherfucking power. After you get the fucking power, motherfuckers will
respect. He lied. You want the power, respect. He lied.
Let's go down, baby, get the full pound, baby, and let off of
she eating life.
What?
Yeah, the key to what? Life. Yeah.
That was it.
That was Gary Coleman, cuz. Nigga, we had Arnold in the video.
That was it.
For real, though, we had that nigga in the video. Ooh. So what I'm going to do right now, I'm going to go ahead and give you some of that, because you win your West Coast bag, right? And I like that. When you win your West Coast bag. So I'm going to go on my East Coast bag for a minute. Give me some of that East Coast shit.
Don't believe it's back, boy. I know y'all done heard about me. FIFTYCENTSNOOP. We internationally known and locally respected. What you done heard about me? I don't know what you heard about me. But a bitch can't get a blood up out of me. I drive a Cadillac from a curb because I'm a G. And I'm a motherfucking PIFP. I don't know what you heard about me. But a bitch can't get a blood up out of me. I drive a Cadillac from a curb because I'm a G. And I'm a motherfucking P.I.M.P. Yeah, bitch, I got my nail late in days old. I'm about to show you how you're paying this way slow. You're dead wrong if you think the pimpin' gon' die. With a piece with 100 hoes on my side. I'm down with the nigga, get they like a down blue. Fuck us, nah, nigga, fuck the fuck you. G, U, N, I, is E. Fucking with me and the D.P. You see, you see niggas in New York, they know how y'all can get down. I got my niggas in Queens, I got my bitches in town. Got my business in Manhattan, I ain't fucking around. Got some butter pecan, freaking from the boogie down. That's when you know me, you return. So they can snatch these braids out and put my hair in a perm. Word. They love when I get shit gripping. It's the if this snagging, it's the fix and pimping. I don't know what you heard about me. But a bitch can't get a blunt about me. I drive a Cadillac from a girl because I'm a chick. And a motherfucking CRIP. I don't know what you heard about me. But a bitch can't get a blunt about me. I drive it. And I'm a motherfucking DIFP.
See that
pimp
back there on that screen?
Yeah.
A lot of, whole lot of pimping back there, huh? Whole lot of pimping on the screen. Them niggas was like, oh, look at that pimping back there. Yeah, that's that shit to remind y'all that shit, huh? We from the same era.
Motherfucker, right.
Meet me in the club. Right.
It's get to
meet me in the club.
No. Hey. No.
Hey.
No.
Hey.
No.
Let's go. Playtime over. Playtime is over.
Shit on chains, like the bus ain't grace. In your hole of weight, then you haven't met the apes.
Shut
down, open up, shower.
That's how Rough Riders roll.
Motherfucking right.
That's what we do. That's what we do. That's how we roll. Okay? What?
Nigga, I told you I was gonna get your back on a couple of these things.
Yeah. Like,
I don't fuck with nobody's sake, nigga.
The feeling is mutual.
My nigga, I like that. That shit sound good. It felt good to me. You understand me? Where we at with it? I mean, let me see. I mean, you did that right there. You gonna make me have to go in my. I'm gonna have to go in. Oh, my God. You gonna make me go in this bag. Come on, Cat.
It goes so, 2, 1, 3, and here we go. And he came in and asked you get on your case. And we are the crush grooving, the body moving, the record making, and the record breaking.
1, 2, bring it to the folks. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dope. Ready to make an entrance, so back on up. Cushion double bucks, rip shit up. Give me the microphone for me so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, nigga.
You know you in trouble, cause ain't nothing but a G-Dang, baby.
Two puffed out, niggas, so we crazy. Death Row is a label that pays me. Unfaithful, so please don't try to fake this. But I'm back till the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective. And before me, they're the bitch. Burning a man, now you the mind with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get from all of a bitch. And that's realer than real deal, homie, fail. And now you hookers and hoes don't have what fail. But lips are good enough to get from off a proper chunk. I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this, and it's like that and like this and like that, and it's like this and like that and like this, and Drake creep to the mic like a bat.
Well, I'm creeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I tend to get caught because my people kept me. But now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick. You know and I know I throw some old funky shit. So add to my collection, this selection symbolizes. Don't take a talk, but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do. It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and who gives a fuck about those? So just chill till the next episode.
Shout out to my nigga Dr. Dre.
Come on, like, what can come after that?
I had to keep this verse on there because I wrote that whole song.
What can come after that?
There you go.
You know, so that's a cheat
YouTube. Code. What can come after that? I can't think of anything that.
Yeah, I hope they're ready to party. Cause it's time motherfucking party, baby.
I forgot about it.
Woo! Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here. Up in here. Y'all gonna make me go all out. Up in here. Up in here. Y'all gonna make me act a fool. Up in here. It's gonna be quick. Alright, well, you can't defend the devil for suck my dick. And the motherfucker catch you run when it gets done. Talk quick. How the fuck you throw a broken dog off a bunch of ice? They go to gun click. 911 shit. All of us are dumb shit. Ain't that some shit? They niggas around me have a strip.
Come on, man. Hey.
Like, well, I just gotta get my dick
sucked.
And I don't know who the fuck you think you're talking to. But I'm not him. I explain
what the fuck you do. Come on, Snoop, sit down, man. Rock.
Better be next to someone else. And we all know you love yourself, but that couldn't have been an issue. Well, maybe they just say you never damn fucking miss you. But ain't even time to diss you. That's why you lay on your back looking at the roof of the church. We can tell the truth in the house. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gonna make me go all out. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gonna make me act a fool. Up in here. I leave niggas starving at the brain. Cause they still want the fame off the name. First of all, you ain't fat long enough to be fucking with me. You don't be strong enough. So whatever it is you talking about, I got you thinking that you're Superman. I got a trip tonight, got a smack with my dick and a mic. I ain't gonna get a back. Y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me act a fool. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me lose my cool. Up in here, up in here.
Yeah.
Nigga.
Yeah.
I just remember when we was in New York and I was DJing that night. And you came see me. And I pulled that motherfucker out the hat. And you spit that motherfucker like... You spit that motherfucker like the album, nigga.
It's over. It gotta be over. Like,
nigga, that was a beautiful night.
You can't
night.
Do nothing after that.
That ain't
Where
no
can you go after
God.
That?
That ain't no happiness, God. That's what it was supposed to be. Man. Man. You know me? That's a moment in my life, like, certain shit like that stick out to me, like, when shit happened like that, like, God's plan, like, we didn't call each other and plan that shit, it was just like, that's the spirit. Spirit is good. You better know it. But man, all the time. So since you lost your mind, got motherfucker partying up in here, up in here, up in here.
Up in here.
I feel like it's only right that I...
What?
Do this.
What?
With the PNC crib.
Oh. Okay.
Okay. That's your man. Come on, y'all sing this shit.
Hey.
It's in the crib, man. Drop it like it's hot.
Drop it like it's hot.
Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs trying to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot.
And if a nigga get an attitude,
pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot.
I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Sean Dunn. And I roll the best weed cause I got it going on.
I'm a gangster, but y'all do that. The big boss talk, yeah, I had to do that. Loose leg hanging up my backside, but only on the left side. Yeah, that's the grip side. See, ain't no other way to play, ain't the way I play. I cut so much, you thought I was a DJ. Two, picky, pick one, cap three. I'm SCNOOPGGG. I can't make it, just break it, bitch, when I take it. See, I specialize in making all the girls get naked. So bring your friends, all of y'all come inside. We got a world for me right here, not getting lost. So don't change the diesel, turn it up a little. I got a living room full of fine dime bristles. Waking on the pistol, the disco at the shizzle. Cheese to the piss, I act the lazy weekend. So when the pimps in the crib, huh? Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
And when the pigs try to get at you,
park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot.
And if a nigga get attitude,
pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot.
Pop it like it's
hot.
Pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm f***ing sure done. And I roll the best weed cause I got it going on.
See, I'm a bad boy, with a lot of hoes. Drive my own cars, wear my own clothes. I ain't got tough, I'm a real boss. It's Snoop Dogg, yeah, it's so show.
Zone.
Yeah. Have a lot of fun shit.
Yes, sir.
But you know it's coming to a motherfucking end. It's getting there. I got one motherfucking question before I get off this motherfucking mic.
Mm-hmm.
Where the motherfucking hood at?
Oh, put your motherfucking hood in the air. Hey,
young ladies, be out your mind. Y'all think you're talking about another motherfucking
the cat with the Kool-Aid on his lips and pumps. I don't fuck with niggas that think they bros. Only know how to be one way. That's the
turn this down some.
Where the remote?
Oh my God, y'all. That was really, really, really.
I know how to chase a cat up in the tree. I see that nigga the business, but I wouldn't think that he's crazy.
Enjoyed this video. This is history, legendary. This is the best verses ever. And we witnessed it, y'all. And I'm gonna tell you something. We needed this healing. All the stuff that's been going on in the world, the coronavirus, the killing, the racism. We needed this. I needed this laughter and this healing, you know? So, I enjoyed this. Let me know what you think down in the comments. Let me know what you think. Did you enjoy it? Who do you think won? I don't even think it was like a battle like that. It was just greatness after greatness after greatness after greatness. Period. You know what I mean? And most of all, X is in his right mind. He's sober. He looks good. Shout out to DMX. Keep pushing, X. Keep pushing, X. I'm rooting for you, X.
Yeah. Yeah.
You did that.
Yeah.
That's how you gon' end like that?
Yeah.
That's how you gonna end.
Where the motherfucker
at?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
So the East Coast ain't got no love for Snoop Dogg and Dr. Dre? Huh? The East Coast ain't got no love for Snoop Dogg and Dr. Dre?
Of course. What's
we
up?
We know where we at.
Where was East Coast?
We know where the fuck we at, nigga. Yeah, let it be known, nigga. We know the East Coast in the motherfucking house.
Motherfucking right.
Yeah, nigga, let it be known. Can't give me some West Coast shit, cuz.
Come on, man, that's corny. He ain't had nothing else. I guess that was it. Everybody know Snoop got all of hits and all of albums. So he got hit after hit after hit. X don't have, you know, that many. He only got two good albums. So.
DPGC, my nigga, turn that shit up. CPG, LBC, yeah, we looking back up. And when they think it's in the gut, they think you got to get up. Thug nigga, drunk killers, yeah, they giving it up. Low life, yo life, what we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the morning to show. Slip my hoe up on you when she grabbing the back up. Keep it looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in this motherfucker just to swing in my hair. Bitch, quit talking, quit walking, you damn with the set. Take a bullet for some nigga that gets up on the jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap. And if your ass get cracked, bitch, check the track. Come back, get back, that's the point of success. If you believe in the S, you'll be relieving your stress.
That's a win for Snoop, guys.
Hold up.
X, I don't know. He said that was it. Or whatever.
X, I love you, cuz.
Love you more, brother.
But it was 2 hours. I mean, they can't go on forever. You know what I'm saying? That was great.
Shit. Hopefully, y'all enjoyed that motherfucking session.
Yes,
what's the number?
We done.
The number. Fake-ass numbers
he
was hit us with the whole...
Yeah, yeah, the fake-ass... Thanks for reminding me about them fake-ass bloated numbers. These bloated-ass numbers this nigga got. Is they real? I'm lit right now, so I can't believe nothing.
I'm saying, you know we fuck with you, dude. This nigga's... Hey, I got a set.
Snoop, this shit is real.
He put his chicken down and everything.
It's Spotify.
He put his chicken down.
It's Spotify. It's this.
Nah, nigga, them is real, nigga.
We know they real. Right, we just don't see them.
We believe you.
We just can't see it.
Right. We want to see them like you see them.
Yeah, see them.
I want to believe like you believe.
goddamn hole. Might as well slam, y'all. Okay. Hey, X, check this out. Since it's me and you, what we did, we did. That's how the seat spit shit like old kids. When we was young, we used to rap all the time. But now we sitting in the red, dropping rhymes and rhymes off the mind. Let me kick this shit. Let me spit this shit. Freestyle, C-Snap, Snoop Dogg's the shit. When it comes to the flat, bang, 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 here I go. X, go ahead and let it flow.
Man, yo, I had a song. This beat, 8.5 minutes long.
Give me about a minute, though. Come on, nigga, you got it. It's in there.
This is like...
It's in there. Pull that shit out. Pull it out.
Girls in my profession and attention, I lay no one above them. Give me that possession, I really truly love them. Short ones, small ones, big ones, small ones. With the spring, summer and fall, with them. I love fall, especially... This is the 80s. These fucking 80s.
Spaz out right now, man, nigga. Spaz right now.
One shot or one drop or one dude, a reason to get it or something, fuck you. You know how a nigga move is how a nigga move. The snake should've ate when you played half food. Fuck, I'ma do it, do it. Wherever the fuck you at, nigga, we coming through. You ain't no motherfucker from the home of the brave with me. Lived in the mountains, played in the cave. But I went to the grave, I crashed with a wave. Best, the song that I'm taking to the grave. Oh, fucking Jesus, you thanks to be fucking with y'all. Stop fucking with me, I ain't fucking with y'all. Let it drop the ball, shot it right back.
Well, since you said that, let me say this. Let me look up with you and I'ma go with players. We drop this shit and pop this shit. Sit back half a second and just pop this shit. We got drinks on the table and it made fruit punch. Snoop is on the f***ing number, baby, got a bunch. I'ma slow this shit down, I'ma slow this shit down. Show you motherfuckers how we do it in the dog parish. We got two dogs off the leash. We gon' teach one from Yonkers and the other from Long Beach. Now each and all gotta sit back and enjoy the show. This is the way to flow. Off the top is some original. S-N-O-O-P, D-O-O-G-Y to the D-O-O-G. I'm so cold with the shit when I rock. Two dogs. The motherfucking top. Cause I'm the dog with it all when I don't fake. So go ahead and make this motherfucking
Let's go. Brick House.
Yes, yes, y'all.
So we know.
Yeah.
Let's go shit. Who's you? What do you do? I wonder why you just sitting there with your head in the phone the whole motherfucking time looking at niggas all week.
They're gonna cut off. You can't. What?
I'll make sure he don't get out.
Can't pour the plug on the line yet.
Make sure he don't make it to the door.
We not done yet. Then. Not done.
Hey. Yeah.
Damn.
Hey. Keeping it going. We keeping it going.
Living my best life, let me spit this shit, get this shit right. I lay back into my seat and I beat the beat. Snoop Dogg on my back, I got so many techniques. But let me talk about this one. The style that I use is referring to a rap. It's like an AK in that motherfucker spray. When I lay back and say what the fuck I'm gonna say, let me kick this shit so swift. About that and my nigga DJ Swift. Oh yes, it's all complete. We keep this shit straight on the street. Don't stop that shit. Let's move. Come through it. Just drop your shit. I got another batch of rhyme. The top of my dome. If you just play that beat and hand me the microphone, let me spit that. Get back. Got that shit to make a nigga kick back. Get that. Blaze that. Snoop Dogg on the microphone. This is right on a phase rap.
What is that?
An elementary lesson. A lesson for those niggas out there guessing. And they testing. Testing and not addressing. But I'm gonna get fucked with the essence. Double O to the D. That's me. The one and only. Yes, indeed. Snoop Dogg doesn't call me. When he come to doing this shit, I'm so cold. Been doing this shit since I was 7 years old on the east side. Riding the bike. Other niggas was out doing the fight. Doing other shit that they like. But I chose to grab a mic and do what I like. So I did that. And I done that. So motherfuckers go ahead and run that. Battle Cat on the one. Snoop D-Lo Doji and get the job done. Thank y'all for tuning in. Thank y'all for rocking with DMX and Snoop Dogg. You gotta say we fuck it up.
Yeah. Battle Dogs. Anyway, it's not about winning or losing. We're all playing good music. You mean?
Now, man. nigga. Go X. Go X. Go X. Go X. Go X.
He trying to make X rap.
You gonna scratch that like a motherfucking New York City DJ? Come on, nigga. You know, wait for me to say just how deep the flow gets. Still waking up in cold sweats off a whole dress. I done been more times than the clock. From the hell to the rock, a representative every block. Tears off, fade out, push down. Now all this is hot shizzing, throwing tears out. Put down the trunk through, squash and toes. Won't even breathe because it's genuine. With squash and clothes. Get in front of whole stuff. Take it deep, but you tell if you get dough like the bakery. They can be scheme and plot. So where's the dream? I put that heck to bed, give a dream a lot.
This is like he made
you did it though.
He did. Yep.
But you
think
though?
He can do it.
Check this out. What you want to? I was chilling right around my way. 21st east side of the beach. This motherfucker ran up on me talking shit with his homies like he was a straight shit. Asking where I'm from while he running up. Gang bang, I said on every one of them. Some pay, some they will never change. Who don't respect nothing but to gang bang. What's seen is what's all, dog, is the law. I had you niggas running like a marathon. Blue jeans trying to creep on the ease with it. Talk about they gon' get my chain and they gon' lead with it. But they don't know once they get close. The tic-tac-toe, three motherfuckers bleed on the floor. Yeah, this happened yesterday on the West Day Spray. I heard an essay say this Snoop Dogg is the coldest when it comes to this shit. Don't try to take this shit, cause you can hit. This link is not to get linked to quick, and if you run up, you get popped with the thing, bitch.
Oh, check it out, y'all. Oh, check it out, y'all. Check it out, y'all. They call me go against the grain, the sight is reckless. Since 12, smack a nigga, snatch his necklace. And a nigga go respect it, don't come through like Devo. Gotta trust the dice, but get paid off, seal. Man, faggot, he know, go hard, get down. Never dog hit town, I shut shit down. And I want it now, see it? I'll take it. You better hope I don't want it all, cause I'll leave you naked. Ain't never had to fake it, don't come through with no. I'm so son, I'm scared of no one. Now don't run, tell niggas X is back. And it ain't where I'm at, so I'm giving niggas X is back.
See, this is what you call real hip-hop, right? You understand what I'm saying? This is the kind of shit that hip-hop was built on. You know, this is the architectural structure of this thing that we call hip-hop. You dig? That's a DJ.
Smith's over there putting motherfucking putting charcoal in the motherfucking pan and wood and shit.
What's the numbers, Wiz?
Yeah.
Okay, we good now. That's a good number to end on, cuz.
Oh, the computer went off, though.
Yeah,
we can't even see the 10.
Like, they go down. Their battery died.
Speaking of batteries dying.
Your battery did, too? No. You
I want to be able to... See, you can't even see it. I got something wrote. Gonna be my story.
Yeah, yeah. One gun, one time, your mind.
You'll never find.
Swing down, swing low.
No matter where you search, someone who cares about you.
Like I do.
This is what happens when you put in your little mic for a couple hours and then just turn the music off. Well, these goddamn lights and camera's still flowing.
Now,
random ass shit.
If y'all done, we done. Man. Like what baby said, you finished or we done? Are we finished?
Right, right.
What is it?
Pick one.
All right, y'all. Until next time, please like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know if you enjoyed this video, if you enjoyed the verses or whatever. And share if you can my reaction to verses.
Everybody get up.
Peace.